My name is Sean Cavanaugh. I'm a senior consulting engineer here at Cumulus Networks. For this video, we're going to talk about access ports. An access port is an L2 port, which places all on-tag traffic into the specified VLAN. First, we're going to show the command line interface for a Juniper device and a Cumulus device. Then we're going to show the rendered config for each of the platforms. Here I am on a Juniper QFX device. I'm going to go ahead and create a VLAN group. So what we do is we create a user-defined group name, and then we assign VLANs to that. So I'm going to go ahead into edit mode. I'm going to do set VLANs, and this is where you name a group. You can just name it whatever you want. I'm just going to call it all uppercase desktops VLAN ID, and then I'm just going to make it 10. I'm now going to go edit an interface. So I'm going to go edit mode for interface XE000 unit 0, and then I'm going to go into the family for Ethernet switching. Now I'm under that sub interface config. And I'm going to go ahead and do set interface mode access. And then I'm going to tie that user-defined group desktops back into this group here. So what I'll do is I'll do set VLAN members desktops. Then I can do a show compare. This will show me basically the configuration for this interface. And then I can do a commit. Configuration check succeeds. So this with the plus symbols was the staged config, and now it's running. So we can do a exit out of here. We can do run show configuration interface XE000, and we'll see the configuration for that interface. Here I am on a Cumulus Linux device. I'm going to go ahead and use NCLU to turn switchport 2 into an access port. So I'm going to do net add interface switchport 2 bridge. And then I'm going to choose access, and then I can choose a VLAN here. I'm going to choose VLAN 10 to match the other devices. Then I'm going to do a net pending. A pending will show me the config there in green with plus symbols next to it. So it's turned switchport 2 into an access VLAN, and it's also gone ahead and added VLAN 10 to the device for me. Then to get it out of staging and actually put it in the running config, I'll do a net commit. And now it's on the running config. We can do a net show interface switchport 2. Can actually look at the switch port. It's an access L2 port, and the only VLAN on here is untagged VLAN 10. We can do also a net show int, and we can see kind of a higher level. And here we see switch port 2, it's down, but it's untagged VLAN 10. So let's look at the command line interface and rendered config side by side. First is Cumulus device. We can do net add interface. The switch port you want to turn into an access port, and then bridge access on the VLAN you want. And it renders a config that looks like this. It's the interface stanza with bridge access 10. Finally, on the Juniper device, we're going to create a user-defined group. In this case, we just called it desktops. And then we assign VLAN 10 to that group. We then go into the interface config and then the Ethernet switching config. And then we do interface mode access and VLAN members, and we tie it back to that user-defined group. And this is what the config will look like. Thank you for listening.